Puts it up against his head. Now he's dead.
It's a mic, Susan.